Factors such as climate change, poverty, and access to healthcare are at the root of health disparities across the globe. My name is Warren Dodd, and I'm an assistant professor in the School of Public Health and Health Systems. I work in close collaboration with community partners, and this is often with non-governmental organizations, both in Canada and internationally. We work together on problems and come up with creative solutions to those problems. I conduct research on a lot of different topics, depending on the needs of the community partners I'm working with. So this means I've conducted research on food security, migration, climate change, and access to healthcare in places such as Honduras, the Philippines, and the Northwest Territories in Canada. I was always interested in traveling and seeing the world, and I had the opportunity to visit many different places, but through my travels I saw that there were clear health inequities and disparities in terms of health outcomes. And so going forward, I'm interested in thinking through how research can be used as a tool to address health inequities. There's a growing interest in global health, both in Canada and around the world. And the School of Public Health and Health Systems is well positioned to provide opportunities for training and research to really delve into issues around global health.